Now, do you all have the plan?
Yes, boss. Right away, boss.
You want the towers, and then Mr. Six.
Very well. Then let's begin. When they get to this reef, ambush them and kill them all.
Seems like we should have actually reached Arendelle by that now. We've still got 5 more days. What the hell are we going to get there? I know we're all impatient. We're all upset. We're all angry. And we're all stressed that some idiot dropped the remote. Don't blame me. Okay, fine. Thing. You got a remote? What do you got a remote for? Because of the TV next to us.
Huh?
We can't do copyright stuff. Found it. Do you realize there are people can't see the remote? Point taken. Okay, explain again. Next to us, there's a TV, and we can't do any copyright stuff. We can't copy from the television. If we do, this YouTube channel will be terminated. Damn, really? Yep. Back to plot.
All right.
What should we look at next? Well, there's a coral reef nearby. Coral reef. Might be good to do some swimming. Swimming?
I'm going to enjoy this reef.
I know what you're thinking, and don't even think about it. Damn.
You're so inappropriate. Sorry about that. That's my line, sorry about that.
But never mind about that. Oh, never mind, just move on to the next scene.
Here we are, Great Barrier Reef.
Cool. Beautiful. So,
should we all get in our swimming costumes?
Well, that's the thing.
What's that?
None of us have any swimming costumes. None of you bought any swimming costumes?
Nope.
That's a shame.
Did you?
No.
Too bad.
Too bad, Sam. Maybe next time.
I'm not really looking forward to it.
Oh, poor Sam.
Why are you going to cry about it? I'm going to make you cry about it.
Just relax and look around.
Look, seashells.
Look, lobsters. Ooh, lobsters. look at this place. It's beautiful. Amazing. Fantastic. Brilliant. Look, it's great. You think sea, water, shells, lobsters, hyenas. They're all from Galactic Works. What? They're from Galactic Works? You're in a lot of trouble, Princess. Come with us now, I won't kill you. Oh, we will. What should we do? I don't know. We gotta try something. Stay away from these ladies. Metal wings. No matter how many we be, there's something to be more and more concerned. Mr. Six will be very happy. Mr. Six, guys, you better watch out for him. Mr. Six is very evil. I don't mind. I'll take on Mr. Six right out now. I get first charm then. Wait a second. Just realize, how can you talk? we're from the animal tribe. But we're cast out. And now we're hungry. We're really hungry. Let's eat. I'm so starving. Oh crap. There are too many of them. We are so hungry. I'll go first, and then you go last.
Yeah.
I ain't afraid enough hyenas. Power punch! Ooh. He has devil fruit powers. No matter what, we can't fail our mission. It's time that we feast. It is time that we kill right now. We get the point. Should we get any insight right from right here?
No, until Miss Six comes around. It should be around about now.
Why haven't you killed them yet?
That's Mr. Six?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. He's a coyote.
A quite vicious one, actually.
What am I going to do?
Cliffhanger?
Cliffhanger.
Kill them!